I'm Tiffany O'Donnell from CBS2 News. Here's what's coming up at 10 o'clock over on CBS2.
When I went to pick her up, the owner said, I don't know if she'll die this winter or next winter. And it's been 5 years and she's still here.
We'll take you to a local farm where one woman has made it her mission to save Iowa horses. Tonight at 10 on CBS2 News.
Now enjoy the rest of your show. And at 10, don't forget to switch over and watch the Corridor's news and weather on CBS2.